You were such a fun addition to the season last year.
Yeah, he's the eternal team.
What are you going to be doing this season?
Go one way,
season.
He's going to go the other.
Well, she is going to be exploring Lucifer's family a lot more, her celestial family, and having a lot more fun with the devil. They go on a fun little road trip.
Right now we're focusing on, especially since we have this
and,
we're focusing on the
gets to finally
go out and play.
For some reason, she ends up dressed as a Vegas showgirl, which is like the last thing
you'd
expect from
a lap time.
And it's just so
and
fun to continue seeing kind of like the brother-sister relationship between Lucifer and Hela. So we'll definitely see more of that. I had my first scene with an angel. So it's really fun to see a woman of faith have a scene with an angel. And she may not be an angel herself, but she has a very good sense of people. Like when she says to the goddess, I see light. Everyone says that you're a jerk. You have shark eyes. When I look at you, I see light. So she's very perceptive, and she's very intuitive. And I think the other thing we're going to learn more this season is how she went from growing up in Detroit in poverty with four brothers and learning how to steal cars from her grandma, learning how to pick a lock, to becoming a woman of faith and a top forensic scientist.
Amazing story.
Oh my gosh. You know what's so funny? I love representing women of color in STEM, you know, in the science. And I love also, to be honest, like representing a woman of color who isn't defined by a romantic relationship. She doesn't have a love interest on the show. She's in her
LA.
She's not so conscious. She's committed to her faith. She's committed to her family.
Los Angeles.
Woman of faith and science, and
you can feel it when you really get a sense
of love. She's like her own thing. So thank you, because it's not every day that you get to see women of color in that light.
Yes, in that type of world. You're such a good example for girls and boys of color. Thank you so much for joining the cast of Lucifer. I cannot wait for the next season, and I'll be live feeding with you guys on the command.
Oh, good. Yay, thank you. I look forward to it.
Congratulations again.
Thank you so much. I really appreciate it. I am. Thank you.
Thank you.